Hello, I'm Use Your Lose, and welcome back to Quarkkeeper. We were trying to find the altar yesterday. Did not go super well. We also need more slime, of course. And there's also the sixth boss we could go look for, who's in the wilderness. It's a big slime boss like Glareth. Although, I assume it's female, because his name is Ivy. Has, a couple extra things it does. So we need to find both of those, really. So, yeah. Plus, we need the slime to make more potions. Which will be good. Let's see, where are we? We're here. We could go down from here and look around. It's probably not over here. It's probably like over here. Ooh. More iron. That's exactly what we need. That may have been a little bit of sarcasm. Down over here. And let's see. There's one of those big goofs. Down this way. I mean, if we really need to, I guess we just dig out the entire biome until we find it, right? Getting distracted, which is not helping. There we go. Let's go right this way. Could be useful. I mean, it's not what we're looking for, at least. Not exactly what we're looking for, but It's a start. Torches going around here. Man, this is a big area. Do not want to deal with him. This room is so big. Good thing we're getting some wood from those big guys. Oh dear. I mean, I'm still wearing the, oh, I'm not. I thought I was still wearing the boss damage item, amulet thing. Let's see. I cannot believe how big this room is. Oh my word. Didn't hit me, did you? No, you didn't. Jeez. Back to smashing now. I guess if nothing else, we'll end up with a bunch of resources from in here. Horror around here. Apparently we were just over there not too long ago. Interesting. There was more. over here. There's obviously a room. Oh, that was a little quicker than I expected. Give me a carrot. Oh, come on. Yeah. these huge rooms, man. Kill. You missed me? Not sure how that worked, but I'll take it. Jeez. Okay. I think we finally have this room scared. I should. Ditch this. Take those. Dark spots. Big vein of iron. Let's see here. Go this way. Oh. got this guy over here. What a jerk. Winding up on me. Oh, what's this? Not as exciting as I was hoping, I guess. I was kind of hoping we'd found what we were looking for, but apparently not. another mine thing. This is definitely not what we're looking for. Kind of hoping a room with a bunch of jerks in it would be a good sign, but maybe not.
Yay.
This is getting a little discouraging. Could be right in here. That would be annoying. And now we're on pickaxe number two. Well, not that. There we go. What did we get? Stuff. Let's see. Chest. Enrage potions, huh? Stones again. Tin sword. Yay. That's real useful there. That's real useful indeed. Some regular healing potions. That's probably about everything, isn't it? Yeah. Well, that was okay. That could have been better. Yeah. Oh. Worst part is, as far as I know, it's just, you know, random where the room is. There's no real way to tell for sure if you're near it. It's just there or not. One more spot we're gonna check. It's over this way. That was not great at all. So we still haven't found it. which is a bit of a problem. I don't even have anything to say. Jeez. I'm irritated. I'm very irritated. Pretty upset. Should shove all this old gear in the table and see if we can scrap it for stuff. Let's see, we got more carrots. Those, which is good. There. I meant we probably have some of these somewhere. Just not sure where. Pickaxes, their armor is in pretty good shape, it looks like. To get in their chest, put that down there. Okay. I think we'll go ahead and leave it off here. I'm very irritated, but I guess that's the way it goes. I think next time we'll do something else instead of searching for the altar room. I mean, it sounds like a good idea. Now you. What do we need to repair this? Two iron. Alright, I can cope with two iron. One, two. Okay. So next time we'll do something. I'm not sure what. I'll figure it out. But for now, I'm Use Your Lose. And this has been Core Keeper. And I'll see you later. Bye.